The fishes you see here are the tiger scat or spotted scat fishes, also called as Scatophagus, argus or butterfish. These usually come in two different colors, red and green. I guess this is a green variant, but I'm not able to spot any green color in these fishes. The spines of these fishes are highly poisonous in nature, which might cause partial paralysis when touched or exposed. But however, the affected area can be treated by using hot water to relieve pain. Follow for more.